Hey everyone, this is Juan Chaparro, the co-founder of PipeHer and Gmates. In today's talk, I want to cover employee retention. This is the most important thing you need to do in your cleaning business, retain employees and retain customers. So today's talk is really about keeping, loving and empowering our cleaning technicians. So let's get started. As the first point is going to be keeping our employees longer, loving them like family and empowering them to thrive. These are three things that we've set as a cornerstone in our cleaning business that we all need to be practicing in our businesses. It's not enough that they make enough money. They need to be able to feel loved, empowered, and that they feel like a family. So this is what we're going to be talking today. So let's talk about keeping. The first thing we always have to do is to bring the right person in the bus. Doesn't do any good if we hire a lot of people, interview a lot of people, but the people that are coming into the company are not the right people. So for me and my customers and my own business, I teach them that the onboarding has to be done right. We have to bring the right people, and we start that by the job landing page, description of the job. All of that information has to be very clear, so the person that's coming to your company and applying, they know exactly what do you offer, what's in it for them. Now, once you have them apply, you want to basically have a process in place to be fast, contact them quickly, reach out to them quickly. Why? Because when people are looking for a job, they're looking for an opportunity to solve their problems. And your job could be that opportunity. So you want to make sure you reach out to those A players specifically, quickly, on the same day, within the same hour they apply, ideally, once you review their application. And number three is our face-to-face application. When we meet each other, once they come through the funnel and they basically are a good applicant, we want to see them face-to-face. And in that face-to-face, you want to really stress the day in the life of a cleaning business. What's it require from them? What's in it for them in the job? They gotta be sweating out there in the summer. It's gonna be cold in the winter. So you wanna show them exactly what are their day-to-day situations they will encounter. And then this is gonna paint a picture in their head exactly of their job. You don't want to always hire people that came from a higher position to a lower position of cleaning. You always want to have people given a step up from their prior job to your new job. So it's very important that they know what are the day-to-day situations and if they can live with that. The fourth point will be explaining the compensation and how they're going to make money. This is very important. A lot of people assume most of the employees understand the payment process and how payroll works. But in reality, we found ourselves that we have to explain to them what is payroll, how does it work, when do they get it, and what are the benefits for them. That will be our fifth point. The benefits are a very important component of keeping employees longer. Nowadays, everyone is trying to offer benefits, and I encourage you to do it. It's very important for the retention of your employees. And if you want to have a successful company, you want to have people that are not just getting a paycheck, but they want to be there to grow your business and grow with you. So I recommend you offer this ability, AFLAC, AAA in their vehicles, gym memberships, snacks, things of that nature that will help them stay longer. Obviously, there are the big ticket items, which is health insurance, if possible. The way we do it is we give them an allowance that we refund them once they show us the invoice they paid for. So those things will make people stay longer with you. So I encourage you to show benefits to them, offer benefits. Now, how does a good company or a good employee retention program looks like in a day-to-day? So typically, employees stay for about 3 to 4 years in your company. Yes, you heard me right. 3 to 4 years before they quit. I even have people that have been with me for 10 years. But in reality, most people stay 3 to 4 years if you have a good retention program and if people are feeling connected to your company culture. They have great attendance. Typically, 95% of your employees will show up every day. Your no-shows issues will be diminished a lot. So I recommend that you always track your attendance and how they're performing on a day-to-day. Very important, so you can know exactly how's your company behaving. More senior employees like to help others to reach the next level. I've seen this times and times, is that those people that have been with me for 5-6 years, they're excited to be there and they want to bring more people into this company. So they end up basically recruiting people for you, bringing new employees for you, and they also act as trainers. I feel like people that want to be here, they want to bring other people to this because it's good. They're making good money, they're growing, they're learning, and they want their friends here. So when you start to see these things, you know you have a good mix of your company and you have a good retention program. So let's jump into loving. We gotta show them how we love them, how we care for them. And the first thing that we do that is through recognition. Recognition, you wanna show them about track performance, compliments, birthdays, anniversaries. And in the past, there was not an easy way to do that tracking, but now there is. And we wanna be on top of this day in and day out. This is very important, and I think most of the business owners that I know just forget about it or completely ignore it, but it's very important for these hardworking people to get recognized on their birthday and their anniversary, work anniversary. Now, we recently started to provide them with these lapel pins that you put in their shirts with the length of the job here. For us, it's very important when somebody new starts that they see the lapel pin with 4 or 5 years. That sends a message of, you know, this is a serious company. We're here for you. We're growing. And we want you to be part of it. So I recommend that you get these pins. There are some special ones for like training, like stars, and just there's a lot of them. You can get as creative as you want to make it fun. But the important part is that they feel recognized, they feel special amongst their co-workers. And the second and third point is continuous training. You want to provide a continuous training every quarter with workshops and different webinars where they feel they're growing, learning, and becoming better at their skill. Remember, these are people with talent. Cleaning houses every single day for many years requires talent. So we really want them to feel like, wow, this is a good career. I'm getting better, growing at. And we've noticed that during COVID-19, for example, we did a lot of new trainings on materials, on disinfectants, on masks, gloves, and lots of things that we never thought we would train people on. And we noticed that our employees grew in that area and they became better. So I encourage you to train them continuously. And on the third point, the benefits part is crucial, is one of the most important parts for employee retention. You want to offer them, it could be health reimbursements, AFLAC, disability, FMLA, all these different things that are critical for their well-being. You want to offer that in your job description, in your application, so they can see exactly the company they want to be working with. So my advice is, as soon as you possibly can, offer job benefits. Let's move on to the next slide here. Here's a sample of one of my employees. They are some of my trainers. They have the pin of trainers. So when they are in front of other employees, they're recognized like, wow, you're a trainer, so you're special. You've been here longer. You rock, you're amazing. So we want that, and they feel empowered. And I want you to send you this message so you empower your employees, you love your employees, so they stay longer with you. Also, there's a fourth point, and it's something called creating a pledge for your employees. A pledge is like a promise that you will do something for them. In my company particularly, our pledge is paying living wages and benefits to our employees so they can raise their families in a safe and comfortable environment. So that's sending a message to them. Hey, we love you, we care for you, but we also care about your families and we want to provide you a better lifestyle by working with our company. So I recommend that you create a pledge, a promise, something that will identify your company and will send a message to them. We obviously have a mission and we have a vision, but those things are very different. Those things are about where we're going, what's the purpose, their mission of our company, and those are things that are different. A pledge is really a promise, a commitment that you're going to make with your employees about their quality of life. And on my, you know, jobs page, on my, you know, ads, I have this pledge. I want to have people come and feel secure at my company and feel like have a good job opportunity. So I recommend that you create a pledge, share it with your employees, and promote it. It's very important. People will get attached to these pledges. So that's going to help you retain employees longer. The fifth point I recommend is doing quarterly barbecues, events, meetings, anything that has to be with fun. You want to get birthdays, any kind of event that will bring people to eat together. Eating together makes people bond together. So these type of events every quarter on Christmas, summer, July, 4th of July barbecues, these type of things will help your company feel more like a family. And I've noticed that when we do these events, we do this type of barbecues, our employees become better friends, everybody gets along, and that creates stronger relationships. When people feel like they have a job where they have friends and they have a good boss, they have benefits, they have a good pay, for them thinking on switching to another company or leaving your company is going to be a hard decision. And we want to retain them by giving them good things. And all of these events and social gatherings will help you retain these employees longer in your company. Now, let's talk about empowering. Empowering is helping them thrive, not survive. Sometimes we as business owners don't care more about how they live after they leave the job or after 5 p.m. But I've noticed within my own company that if we help them thrive in their lives, they will see this job more valuable than another job. So the first thing about that is offering them a career path of how they start and how they can grow and change and possibly become office managers or supervisors or regional supervisors, any type of progression up in their career. Sometimes people stay with us cleaning for, you know, 10 years, and that's great. But sometimes there's people that want to go out there and probably start their own cleaning business. And I encourage you that if there's people that want to do that, you can help them say, hey, I can teach you how to do it. Just go into another city, another region, and you can do it. And, you know, there's a lot of customers for everyone in this country, so big that, believe me, it's not going to affect you. But you want to show them a career path, and that is the most important part in this empowering section. Now, personal development webinars that can improve their quality of life. We have been doing this for the last 2 years, and these personal development webinars are amazing. People love them because it's nothing related about work. We don't talk about cleaning houses, products, supplies. We talk about their lives and how they're performing, you know, their finances, their personal life, their health, family. And they feel like after these webinars or events in person or online, they come out stronger and they can make better decisions in their life. And this is critical for them to succeed. And you want to offer this opportunity because most of the times what we've noticed is that these type of employees don't get these opportunities of great teaching and content that will help them grow. So we decided to just every quarter to 6 months, we bring a couple of experts, build some type of webinar or event, and just give it out to our employees. It doesn't cost much, and it's a lot of value for your company. These webinars, then we put them into our training system, and then any new employee that comes in watches this video, and then they get more value of it. Remember, it's about delivering value for your customers as well as for your employees. They gotta feel like, wow, I'm getting amazing pay, amazing benefits, I'm growing, I'm changing, I'm becoming better, my life is increasing the quality of life, my family is becoming better, my relationships are better. All of these things make a huge difference when you want to retain people. That is, for me, that's been my own case, and I've seen it in my own business and others' businesses. And believe me, you want to make sure people are thriving in their life. The third point is here, one of these projects is of these webinars was to create or help some of our employees purchase a house. This was probably two years ago. And there was two employees that were ready to purchase a house because they've been saving, they were good with their money, good stewards, and now the time came, but nobody usually teaches them anything about house buying. So we didn't want them to go out there and just get taken advantage by some lender or realtor. So what we did is we brought in a good friend of ours, and she just gave a good webinar for them, and then she helped them find a house. But we knew she had a good heart and good intentions behind everything that she was doing. So she explained the whole process, anything about credit, and our employees felt like she was really helping them, and she was. And now the rest of the employees that didn't purchase houses at the moment were just getting knowledge, and whenever they're ready, they will do it, and they will be more prepared instead of being taken advantage of at that point. So this is a good example, and that's been working for several of our employees that bought houses. One of the fourth things here is English or Spanish classes. We usually pay 50% of them. We like our employees to become better at either language that they're not as good as. It could be English or Spanish, and this is typically online or in the college, in their local area college. So we want them to become better and bilingual. This is very important. And, you know, Hispanic community keeps growing, and they need to learn Spanish, some of them, and some of them need to learn English. So this is something of the examples of the programs that we offer. All right, so we're going to share with you briefly how I've been able to accomplish all of these tracking of birthdays, anniversaries, and all these things that really make up the secret sauce of keeping these employees. So let's check it out. Now, let me show you a quick overview of how Pipehire helps you with your employee retention strategy. As you can see, the most important part of keeping your employees is putting the right people in the bus. And this is where the job application comes into play, asking the right questions and scoring each answer. The forms can be customized to fit your own business needs. Pipehire comes with a pre-made cleaning technician job application right out of the box, designed specifically for the house cleaning industry, and a scoring system that qualifies each applicant as A, B, or C player. This saves you time and money by pre-selecting for you those applicants you should move to the interviewing stage, and avoid wasted time sorting through resumes or emails. This is a proven method built in-house using proprietary technology and cleaning business know-how. So this will do the heavy lifting for you so you can focus on growing your business and revenue. I'm sure you often forget to activate benefits for new hires. Don't worry anymore. We've got your back. Pipehire will send you notifications every time someone reaches 90 days of employment so you can activate their benefits and keep track of them. Show your employees how you really care about them. Part of keeping employees longer is to be able to track their attendance and vacations. Within Pipehire, you can do this to stay organized and free up your mind. Now you can eliminate the whiteboard in the office or spreadsheet and finally track vacations, days off, and missed days the right way. Every employee wants to be loved and celebrated on their birthday, work anniversaries, and when they do a good job. Piper will remind you about all these important dates all within your dashboard. You can even congratulate them via text message when you click here. And last but not least, track all compliments and complaints using this handy tracker. Keep employees on the loop for client feedback via text messages and show them how you care about their performance and quality of work. And lastly, track all company events, benefits, and expiring documents within the same platform so your business runs smoothly, creating the sense of security and a steady paycheck to your employees when they see a well-run and managed company. All right, guys, you notice everything that we do in PipeHire is an amazing piece of software. We built it for our own business, but now we released it last year for all the companies, the cleaning services out there in the country. And we want you to use it. There's improvements every week coming out. And here's my information. You can reach me at juan@pipeharehrm.com, or you can find me on Facebook, ask me questions there. We have a great group there on Facebook. In that group, we share about managing our managing and hiring employees, only cleaning employees. So if you want to get better at this, join this group. I will accept you, and please reach out with any other question. You can also go to YouTube and look for PipeHire. We have a channel dedicated for managing employees and hiring cleaning employees. Just go there, subscribe, or if you're on Instagram, you can follow us at PipeHireHRM. And this is our mission, helping the fastest growing companies hire and manage better. Give it a try. Thank you so much, and we'll see you in the next one. Thank you.